Clothes are our basic need. Clothes cover our body. They protect us from heat, cold, rain, and insect bite. They make us look smart. We wear different kinds of clothes in different seasons. In summer, the days are hot. We wear cotton and light-colored clothes. Cotton and light-colored clothes keep our body cool. In winter, the days are very cold. We wear woolen clothes. Woolen clothes keep our body warm. In the rainy season, we use a raincoat to protect ourselves from rain. We also use an umbrella. We wear different clothes on different occasions. We go to school in our school uniform. At home, we wear frocks, t-shirts, and trousers. Our mother wears a sari and our father wears trousers and shirt. Care of clothes. We should always wear clean clothes. Clean clothes keep us healthy. We should wash our clothes properly when these get dirty. We should iron our clothes. If we take proper care of our clothes, these will last longer. We should keep our clothes in a clean place. We should store clothes properly when these are not in use.